carnival is going down through the entire town, wreaking anarchy and all it.